Alright guys, welcome back to another video game. Gonna show you guys the second SmackDown game. This is SmackDown 2, Know Your Role.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is proof anything can happen in the World Wrestling Federation.
Platform to the PlayStation and was released November 21st of 2000. So 8 months after WWF SmackDown was released, we came 8 months later with in the same year with WWF SmackDown 2, Know Your Role. So pretty much in 1 year, we released WWF SmackDown, and then later in the year, they released WWF SmackDown 2, Know Your Role. And again, I got no memory card. So it's pretty much the main attraction was season mode, and that's where you can unlock a whole bunch of superstars. So I'm gonna get started on that. So you got special, you got casket match, cage match, Hell in a Cell, I Quit, Iron Man, ladder, special referee, table, slob knocker. Survival, you got Triple Threat, Fatal 4-Way, or Battle Royal. You got the Royal Rumble, you got King of the Ring, you got Handicap Match, 1-on-2, 1-on-tag, or 1-on-3. Hardcore, you can have singles, Tornado Tag, 1-on-2, 1-on-3, Triple Threat, Fatal 4-Way, Special Referee, or Time Limit Title. Like they did in WWF WrestleMania 2000. Anywhere on balls. Singles, Tornado Tag, 1-on-2, 1-on-3, Triple Threat, Fatal 4-Way, Special Referee. We got Tag Match, Normal, Tornado. And the singles. So let's go to Normal Manager again. Computa. Here it's actually alphabetical order now. Last time it was like all over the place, pretty much the main superstars and all that. So let be The Undertaker, and let's go against the Cat. No, it's just Kane. Let's go against Kane. Let's go to the rules to make sure everything's good. Decisions. Rules 2. This is where you can get No Limit. Yeah. Let's go to the Rules Rule. WWF SmackDown 2, Know Your Role. Yeah, my fiance is watching like a cooking show on YouTube on the big screen on PS3.
Are you scared?
He's here.
Fortunately, they have the intro wall, and they never could have got the American Badass song on here, but that's okay, this is where the Undertaker made his return on Judgment Day. And again, no ring entrances, so no introductions of the wrestlers. You just see Paul there, just like walking, still walking. Yeah. Val Venus again. This is where they had, back in the late 90s, on WWF.com, the Superstar House of Clash. No graphics, you know, they were pretty good. I thought WWF SmackDown Know Your Role was a pretty impressive game. The hair was kind of, you know, done, but... Whoops. Boy, I love doing that. Okay, come on. There you go. Wow. Oh, side suplex. The only downfall I could complain about this game is when you're doing the season mode, way too much loading zone. Way too many loadings. You know, for a game that was pretty much... I don't want to say it was rushed, but... What? Oh my goodness, Paul Bear came out. Hey, get him out of the ring. Yes, there was no referees. And he kicks out of a tombstone. God, really? Wow. Paul Bailey cost me the match. Oh. Whatever. That's funny. Hit him with the last line in Tombstone and he kicks out and hits me like one choke slam and that's it. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, so that was the only problem with WWF SmackDown 2 in the wall. The cutscenes were impressive, but way too many loading zones. Too many loading screens. But other than that, it was a great game, for sure. And pretty much, yeah, you know, I went on from WWF SmackDown. So they pretty much ran up to SmackDown, Here Comes the Pain, and then they switched to SmackDown vs. Raw. They went up to SmackDown vs. Raw 2007, and then they went back to the drawing board and came out with WWE 12 and WWE 13, and then THQ unfortunately went out of business, and then 2K took over, and they bought out WWE 2K14. At my cousin DotCard14 said it was not going to be good, and it was actually pretty awesome. WWE 2K15, and then WWE 2K16 that's going to be released and. Almost a week time. So as always, guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, and we'll see you guys later.